troopers located a large amount of cash, which I believe to be $5,000. He had drugs suspected to be methamphetamines, about 145 grams of that. Also had a white bag containing white powder, which is suspected to be cocaine.